This is exactly where I fear those creatures make this area far too dangerous.
I'll see what can be done.